All right, let's start this tier 3 quest. Go kill some boars and things. Let's see, we'll probably need the knife on us. I think we'll kill the boars and then dig all these stuffs up. Ooh. All right. Let's get these all cut up. There we go. And there we go. Well, I guess we can, get the. I don't really care about the cobblestone too much. We want this. You know what? Just take it to get it. Gives us some XP. Yeah, they're beaten up there, so they'll be fine. There we go, trash. Nothing, nothing. Oh. Hey, buddy. We can use the bones and everything, so we'll cut these up. Make sure we get the boar there. Looks like they forgot to, when they're painting, the pallets were in place first. Before painting. Let's see. Guess I will need this thing. All right. Get some rump. All right, what we got now? We got a decent amount of bones and stuff, so we can make some glue. Somebody's trying to get in. Some cans, some empty jars, which we don't want. More cans, some water. Some coal. Okay, I can pick that one up. That's not an explodey. Also let them beat on the front door as long as they want to beat on the front door. There's not an easy way to get up there, is there? That's what I wanted. We can scrap that and scrap that. And then we will put that right there. Oh. There we go. Ooh, that's good. I'll take that. We'll just scrap those. All right, let's go up the stairs. Potty? Nope, nothing to potty. We can scrap that. Let's see, let's put this on. Let's just take all this. Even though we're probably not going to use most of this, we could at least put in the forge, I think. Or scrap it down to stone. Broken. We'll just scrap that. We don't really care about the cotton at all. Let's get this done. All right. Next is through here. I know there's grace down in the bottom somewhere, plus a lot more. I'll take that. Hey, Limpy. You didn't last very long. All right. Chop this up. What else we got? Nothing. Let's scrap those. I don't know if we got any more boar. I think we do. Let's see what we got in here. Nothing. Nice. We'll go. Yeah, I know it's open on top. Just easier to do it this way. There we go. How much meat do I have? Oh wow, I got a lot of meat. And you do this and this and this. This is how you get up here. jars, and you can go like this, and you could have dropped in there like that. And then you go out here. Yeah, maybe not. Oh man, look at all that. Look at all these resources. Take that. Dead, 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 all dead corn. Empty jars. Hi, Big Mama. We can scrap that. We don't care about the glass. Actually, we will eat that. Drink one of those. Scrap. And yeah, we'll take that. Hey, I didn't get as much air as I thought I would, huh? Oh man, more, I don't want the glass. More cement, huh? Oh, we're encumbered, huh? Alright, let's see what we get. Ooh, and gunpowder, that's pretty nice. More gunpowder. I don't want that. I'll take that, and I'll take that. Oops. We don't need that. We can scrap that one. Okay, we can take this apart. Looks like we got assailants downstairs. At least one. Early, only one. Well, that's a lot of. Ooh, kitchen. Sink. Take that. Don't care. Coffee maker. Ooh. It's not too bad. Let's drink a coffee. Don't really care about Southern Chrysanthemum or Goldenrod or Seven Coal for that matter. Just eat the large beef ration. Drink some of the water. Cement mixer. I'll take the oil shale. Medium backpack. Finish the rest of this up. Whoops, let's get that little piece. There's a lot of concrete here. Storage workbench. Let's scrap that, take that. Let's take these apart. Might have to actually go outside and drop some stuff in the bike. Oh, so that's a lot of mechanical parts. Ooh, I need motor tool parts. Lots of stuff in here. Get some super corn. Oh, pipes, I really don't care. Hold on, let's see what I'm dropping. Oh, that's why. Recipes. Let's just make some duct tape. And let's throw the rest of that away. What is this scrap down to? Stone. Okay. Scrap those. There we go. Okay, I need to actually. Well, I did not expect that. Alright, can I move anything in there? Nothing. Well, let's put that in there. All the meat in there. Okay, and what else? Put those in there. Oh, that's much better. I gotta go right. Pretty nasty place. Bob and Carl didn't make it. Ooh, munitions crate. Hopefully some good ammo in there. We can scrap, and I'll take that. I don't think there's anything else underneath there. Man, there's a lot of concrete in this place, or cement. Scrap I'll take, more shotgun shells. I think we're gonna need them. Okay, I don't want that. We can just scrap that. Okay, let's load this thing back up. Now let's load this back up. Might have shot a little bit too much. But she did get a hit on me. Which is fine. Let's see, how do we get out of here? I think we'll go this way. Ooh. Ooh, nice. Shotgun Messiah. See, it's the medical supplies. I can actually use that. We'll just scrap that one. Oh, that's right. We're right by the trader, aren't we? Let's see what's in the Shotgun Messiah. Ooh. And a triple storage. Nice. He can't hoard it. Let's see. The double. Double, a triple, and a double. There we go. And anything good? Oh, we got some more ammo. Let's see. Oh, so it's gonna be nighttime soon. That's not good. We'll get rid of that. We'll take that one. Moldy bread. You know what?